Now, she found stardom as a member of the Pussycat Dolls, winning fans worldwide with a string of chart-topping hits, including Stick With You, When I Grow Up, J-Ho, and Don't Show. It's not the same when I say it, is it? Not quite the same as it.
Stick with ya. But after 7 years in one of the globe's biggest girl groups, Jessica Sutter Like Butter decided to go it alone, pursuing a solo career, recently topping the US dance Billboard charts with a brand new single, Show Me. And she joins us live in the studio right now. Good morning. Welcome
to
the show.
Good morning.
Thanks for stopping by.
Thanks for having me.
Now, that new single just makes me want to get up and dance, and I can't dance. Top the Billboard charts in the US. What a buzz, huh? Straight at the top of the pops.
Yeah, it's like a dream come true. It's so cool.
Good.
And I'm having a really good time doing it.
Yeah, it looks like it.
And it's great to hear the new stuff from you, Jess. And now, obviously, the success of the Pussycat Dolls. When you do break out and go on your own, is it a bit nervous? Like, you're a bit scared?
Definitely. It's very different, you know, and doing promo by myself, it gets a little lonely here and there. But, you know, it's been a blast, and I finally feel like I'm being heard as well. So it's been really fun doing that.
You know, now that that's all over, you can look back at those times and you can tell us honestly and truly, were there cat fights?
Only mud wrestling and pillow fights.
Oh, don't. Don't. No. See, I believe you when you say that.
I know. You know, we got along really well. You're blushing.
Even if it's not true, I like the story.
Yeah, you know,
when you call yourself the Pussycat Dolls, you're allowed to have cat fights. There we go.
For
the name.
Retractable nails.
Now, also, Jez, you have actually dabbled in acting as well.
Yes,
is that something you enjoy doing and we can see more of that from you in the future?
Definitely. I would love to act. I'd love to do comedy. Be super fun.
Oh, you'd be very good.
Thanks.
Yeah. Hey, second trip to Australia.
Mm-hmm. Sixth time.
So yeah. You're like a local here now. So
basically,
what do you do when you've got some fun stuff planned for the next few days?
Yeah, well, yesterday I got to sleep, which was really exciting. I'm back on track here. It's pretty awesome. I'm going to a basketball game, I'm going to Kings game. I'm doing the opening of the Hard Rock Sydney on Tuesday. Ooh. So make sure you guys come and check it out.
Hey, so the Kings game in Sydney on Sunday, it's going to be an awesome game.
Yeah, can't wait.
You're probably going to get those fancy seats down the front. Mm. Now, not that I Googled you, but you used to be a cheerleader.
I was.
So any chance you're going to be jumping up halftime and doing it?
Yeah, I don't know if they would like that too much, but maybe.
Yeah, probably. I'm going to propose it to the guys.
So, Jess, I mean, this is exciting. We've got you in the country, the new music. What's next for you? Anything else you can tell us?
Well, as soon as I get back to LA, I'm back in the studio. I'm doing my album. It's called Set Up Pop. Next year it should be released, but I'd like to take Show Me all around the world. I can't even believe I'm in Australia doing promo as a solo artist. It's really cool.
And then we want the next album to be Sutter Like Butter.
Sutter Like Butter.
Sutter Like Butter.
Is that how Australians because I did have to ask, was it Sutter or Sutter? Jess said that it's Sutter Like Butter.
It's Sutter Like Butter.
That's a good way to remember it. Hey, great to see you. Thank you very much for stopping by. I'll see you at the Kings game on Sunday night. It's going to be a great night.
It sounds
good. Don't switch your girlfriend was hot like me.
Oh, we all do, Lance.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jessica. And Jessica's new single, Show Me, is available on iTunes now.